We all go through difficult times, you know, and some are too difficult to bear, overwhelming, beyond our control. And in during those situations, the immediate reaction of each one of us is to give up, you know, to give up on that people, give up on the situation. Maybe you have been betrayed by someone, you did good to someone and they have just forgotten. And what happens? The normal reaction is, I will not help anybody. I will not be good to anyone. Or maybe you have received a bad news saying that you have lost someone or something, and then you cannot stop crying and moaning over that situation. And you're all frustrated, anxious, and fearful. And that's exactly what the enemy wants us to live. He wants us to live a defeated life, being constantly being anxious, overwhelmed, fearful. But do you know, our life in Christ is a life of not defeat, but a victorious life. No matter what problems we experience, we have victory in every situation. That's what Paul said in 2 Corinthians chapter 4 verses 8 to 9. He says, we are pressured in every way, hedged in, but not crushed. Amen. Perplexed, that is unsure of finding a way out, but not driven to despair. Amen. Hunted down and persecuted, but not deserted to stand alone. Amen. Struck down, but never destroyed. Amen. You know, this is the life of every Christian, the one who has God, the one who has Jesus in their life, lives a life that is not a life of defeat, but a life of victory. Look at the scriptures. Paul is saying that he's pressured in every way, but not crushed. Yes, we all experience pressure. Pressure at workplace, pressure at home, pressure in school and colleges. But you know what? Even in spite of the pressure, we can move ahead in life. We are not crushed. We are not finished because Jesus is by our side. It says we are perplexed, unsure of finding a way out. You know, I like what Paul says. He says, unable to find a way out. But he's not saying there is no way. You know, when you have Jesus in your life, there is always a way out because he makes the way. He is the way. He is the God of the supernatural. He does things beyond our understanding. So when we have Christ in our life, we are never out of our way. Amen. Thirdly, it says, hunted down and persecuted, but not deserted to stand alone. Yes, you know, many a times we do the right thing, but we are hated. We are persecuted. But you know what? We are never alone. We are never deserted because God is by our side. He is fighting the battle. The battle belongs to the Lord. Amen. And fourthly, it says, struck down, but never destroyed. Amen. That means we may fall down, we may make mistakes, we may experience failures, but that does not destroy us because God gives us another chance to rise back. You know, I want to encourage all the viewers. Maybe you are overwhelmed because of the problems that you're experiencing and you feel that you're defeated. But I want to tell you, when you have Christ in your life, the life that you live is not a defeated life, but it's a life of hope. Because he is with you to enable you to face every challenges of life so that you will be able to overcome and live a victorious life. Amen. Be blessed.